Grove police say they are not suspecting foul play after a man's body was found near a local lake. Officers found the body Monday afternoon while searching an area of West Highway 62 near Bob Kidd Lake Road. They were out there looking for a missing Lincoln man. The body was sent to the Washington County Coroner's Office. No other information has been released this morning. Stay with KNW 8. We'll continue to update you online and on air.